Hey guys, welcome back, or welcome if you're new. If you're new, I'm Kate and this is So Kate. I'm very happy to have everyone here. Hope you're having an amazing day, and I hope you guys have a sweet tooth because we're going to be doing some crock pot apple cobbler today. I've never done, just got the crock pot for Christmas, so I think I've only done a roast in it. But yeah, like I said, hope you guys have a sweet tooth. I know I do, and I'm excited about making some dessert in the crock pot, so stick around and let's make it together. Go ahead and get started. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and get started. I have white cake mix, just one box, and half a teaspoon of cinnamon, and I have 20 ounces of apple pie filling, and 6 tablespoons of melted butter. That's all it called for. Also, I have my crock pot right here, and it says to first dump the apples, then the flour. Like I said, it has cinnamon in it also, but I already mixed it up, and then the butter, and just cook it on high for 4 hours, 4 to 5 hours. So we're gonna go ahead and get started and do that. Okay, so I have everything in here, the cinnamon, the cake mix, and the butter, and the apples. Like I told you before, it says to cook on high 4 to 5 hours. So we're gonna go ahead and cook it. Can't wait to see how it looks at the end. So exciting. Okay, so it's been like 4 hours and it's done. It's really hot. I have it on warm right now, but awesome. I'm so happy with it. I just wanted to show y'all this lucky banner I made. It's almost just like my Valentine's Day banner. Just went ahead and made it while I was waiting for the apple cobbler. It's pretty cute. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed making crock pot apple cobbler with me. Turned out awesome, tastes awesome. So exciting, it's definitely a do again. I'm so glad you stuck around to the end. Hope you have an awesome day. If you haven't subscribed, don't forget to leave me a big thumbs up and hit that bell. See you guys next time. Bye.